First, I would like to summarize what the learned speakers have till now shared with us, and then I will try to put the role of medical colleges in the burden of faculty. Globally, we know almost 1/3 to 1/4 of population is India. Also, the similar 9 to 32% of the people are expected to suffer from it. The situation is bad in obesity and diabetes suffer. As compared to their normal majority cases, as Nepali, dental raised liver incisions. Few further progresses to either cirrhosis or carcinoma. There cardiovascular diseases and recently for control of there is no definite treatment, health promotion and prevention. Bharat Health and Wellness Center's issue is access to diagnosis to take up the leadership role with machinery. They need to participate. We also need to develop levels. Will be developed. So, what is the proposed structure for medical college involvement? So,
sir, you can switch off your video. It okay. Might help. Yes, thank you.
Center of Excellence is proposed, which will prepare. It will design training manual, capacity, National Center of Excellence with partner organizations. It will also develop monitoring and evaluation framework and design and disseminate IEC material. There will be regional or state centers of excellences. Depending on the size of the state, the role of this state centers and the regional centers will be to implement the national guidelines and also career. Research is an important area of medical colleges. So it is 1% of the people are suffering from NAFLD. But when I went through the literature, I could find only two sampling strategy. So most studies have been carried out in high risk groups, and many of them are suffering from have the problem of high risk of bias. We are different from the Caucasians, and we are at higher risk of metabolic syndrome. So questions that came to my mind is it a result of epidemic origin? So there are many questions that are awaiting answers. So we need to our country and need to validate whatever has been there in European world. We need to validate that in our context as well. Operational research is another aspect which can guide the national program. It will help us identify the bottlenecks in implementation and will provide the solutions. Coming to services, medical colleges are supposed to provide the tertiary care, and also whenever there is issues at district level, such as if there is no facility at district hospital for risk stratification, then medical colleges has to come in. The regional centers and the state centers also need to develop business strategies and implement them statewide. So to conclude, medical colleges need to generate evidence through quality research, prepare ourselves to provide tertiary level care, and create enabling environment for effectively through their handholding. Thank you.